I recently got strep throat, so I'm not really able to talk on stream, so I decided I would be watching One Two Buckle My Shoe for 10 hours straight. Check it out right now.